Welcome to Graphic Work for Science. Good graphic skills can make your idea easy to understand. In this video, we will show you the full procedure for creating 3D graphics of chiral nematic structure, or helical twist structure, using Shade 3D. You can create the same 3D graphics shown here by following our procedure. The procedure consists of three steps: modeling, coloring, and rendering. In modeling, we use numerical transformation techniques to create helical twist structures by stacking rotational copy objects up. Let's make your research more attractive with good graphic skills.